Greetings everyone, welcome back to my channel. I'm very sorry that I did not made or produce more videos the last couple of years. I've been really busy building a house and also having three kids, so this takes a lot of time, a lot of my time. So but I'm back. I'm definitely finished building my house. This is my new place where I store my films collection, video games. I have to say that I sold most of my video game collection, and I used the money to buy land and to build a house. Obviously not the whole thing, but I mean it helped me a lot to start the project. So I had a lot of video games. If you are an old school viewer, you probably know that in my last basement I had lots of video games, and I was pretty surprised because when I made the estimation for all the video games, the price was pretty, the value was pretty impressive. And I knew, you know, video games, then the market of video game is pretty wild. But so I used the money to buy land and build a house, and I'm very happy. My original love is always kung fu films or cinema in general. That's when I first started collecting. But the video game, I still love my video games. I have less time. I prefer to dedicate my time to watching films and reading books. I also buy a lot of new book with the money I got from the video games. I'm pretty interested in history, philosophy, and I don't know, just things interesting in general. So so today what I'm going to do is show you guys my Blu-rays, kung fu films, martial arts films, old school, that I bought the last, I would say, couple of years. But it's only recently that those movies came out. Whoops. That's okay, it's Jackie Chan, so he's pretty tough. And it's interesting because as you know, the old school kung fu films, like those ones, and by the way, this will be one of my next video. I will make all my Vengeance video DVDs. It's a UK company, and they have a great kung fu film. Sorry about the sun. Let's try it this way. So Vengeance Video is a great company to watch for if you want to have old school kung fu film, especially the third party kung fu films, the ones that are not made by the Shaw Brothers or Golden Harvest. Those two companies were really, really big back in the 70s and 80s. But a lot of also Hong Kong people made third-party films. They went mostly in Taiwan to film those movies. So they didn't need Castle or big producing company and movie set to film those great action films. But and I have lots of them. As you can see, there's like two or three sometimes a row. But let's focus on what I bought recently. So City Hunter with Jackie Chan. This is from the UK. All of my, pretty much all of my Blu-rays are from the UK. That's where the good stuff is for the moment. So Eureka, it's also known as Masters of Cinema. So yeah, it's really cool because as you can see, they really made great release Blu-rays Those are all Blu-rays with slipcase. Project T, one of the best films of the 80s with Jackie Chan, Sammo Hung, and Yong Biao. So yeah, great box set. As you saw the movie fail at before, Police Story. This is Police Story 1 and Police Story 2. Again from Eureka. So what's funny is those movies, Blu-rays, are mostly they come with a lot of special features, and the number one aspect that is really important for those films when you buy is there's all the movies are truly remastered and with like 2K or 4K restoration. So if you have like HD TV, it is worth you know upgrading if you had the DVDs, but the special features are great, but most of the special features from Eureka came from the Hong Kong Legend releases back in the early 2000s. So I made a video about the Hong Kong Legend collection that I have. I still got those. They are right there. And most of the special features are from those DVDs. So it's cool. There's a couple of new ones, but most of them are old school special features from Hong Kong Legend. So if you guys are still have your Hong Kong Legend DVDs, or if you don't have them, you can still track them down. They are really worth owning. So I was a bit disappointed from Eureka. With those, but I mean still, I mean it's Hong Kong Legend is a DVD release, but this is a true 2K 4K Blu-rays. So yeah, another company is 88 Films, and this is really cool because they're starting to release old school Jackie Chan films. So this is Jackie Chan before he was popular, or before he had box office success. So To Kill with Intrigue, this is an interesting one, really fun to watch, and it's a serious Jackie Chan in those days. So before his Drunken Master success, he made serious movies. The action is pretty good. I mean, yeah, it's old school, but the action is pretty good. Dragon Fist is one of his best old school film. I've already talked about this film, I think, in another video. But yeah, this is the Blu-ray 2K release. So yeah, it's pretty cool. Yeah, you can see it on the special features 2K restoration, and plus there's special features also. So yeah, it's pretty cool. Snake and Crane, I would say like this and Dragon Fist is pretty much the two best Jackie Chan old school films. So yeah, Snake and Crane and Dragon Fist, they all come with slipcase cover. I think for the first, it's a limited edition. But if you go on Amazon.uk, you will all find those. I was watching recently this one. This is the Big Brawl, Battle Creek Brawl. It's the first Jackie Chan US Hollywood films, a film made in 1980, right after the success of The Fearless Hyena. He made Drunken Master in 78, Snake and Crane in the Eagle's Shadow. Snake in the Eagle's Shadow, pardon me. So Snake in the Eagle's Shadow in 1978, and he made Drunken Master in 79, and The Fearless Hyena in 1980. And the same year he came to America, because he had like three back-to-back success in Hong Kong, and made Battle Creek Brawl. So it's a pretty good film. If you did not watch his Hollywood debut, it's pretty cool. There's one of my favorite actors back in the days, Mako. He's a Japanese actor, and he's pretty cool. He plays in Conan the Barbarian, if you can remember him. So yeah, this is another great one with the slipcase. And I also forgot to show you guys my I just received this this movie this week. It's still a shrink wrap. It's Wheels on Meals from Eureka. So there's two companies, Eureka and 88 Film, that are in the UK, both are in the UK, that are releasing old school Jackie Chan, and you saw also Jet Li, Once Upon a Time in China, old school Blu-rays film. So yeah, it's really, really interesting to have the option to see those movies in 2K and sometimes 4K resolution. And so yeah, so that's it. And this was a short video. I will show you guys all of my Vengeance video Kung Fu films. There's a lot of them. This is really like obscure and hard to find Kung Fu films. And Justin, you see. So yeah, I think if you dig old Kung Fu films from the 70s, you will love to see this video. And also you can also track them down as you see the movies. So yeah, I'm happy to have made this video. Sorry for my broken English. It's been a long time since I talked in English. So I live in Canada, and my first language is French. So pardon me for that. So yeah, this is my new house. The kids, it's a pretty sunny day today, and so yeah, it's my new basement, just finished it a couple of months, so I would like to thanks all my subscribers and all the guys who convinced me to make another video. I really want to also talk about my other love, is the Japanese cinema. Films from the 50s and 60s, most of them are samurai related, and those are also great movies to know about. So I guess after my Vengeance video I will talk about the Japanese cinema. So thanks again guys, and keep in shape, have a great day, bye.